I didn't come back here to beg.
What did you come back for?
To find a new husband.
I can stop myself from thinking.
Anyone in particular?
Can stop my gut from sinking. Is there something I could say that would make you want to stay?
Livia keeps on staring at you, even now her husband might notice.
I apologize if we upset you.
I wish you would come over.
You didn't.
Stop me packing up your stuff and say you're missing us. Cause you used to be a part of me.
You're losing your touch.
I told you to fix this with the senator 2 years ago. I don't
look weak.
How do you look now?
Everything to strangers who don't say a thing. A couple years, then you just left, set fire to my loneliness.
Could you be writing?
I understand you had to leave, but what's best for you? What's worse for me?
You used to tell me what you were thinking.
We used to discuss things before you did them.
I have to be able to trust you.
I'm not going
to lose my faith. Then I need a son.
I tried.
Did you feel it when my heart stopped? Did you see it when my eyes shot?
I tried so hard.
Wish you didn't mean it.
And
I can't help but think you were good for me.
I'm so sorry I couldn't leave you now.
I guess I ignored all the red lights and I couldn't hate you.
You trusted me to make you a god. And trust me, nothing will ever stop me doing that.
For loving you. Cause you used to be.
The purpose of marriage is the production of children, and I'm no longer fit for that.
Only somebody from strangers to my
everything.
To strangers who don't say a thing.
We can't die. My marriage to you. I just can't. I'm not ready. Has been the happiest time of my life.
Will you stay?
I thank you with all my heart.
I had so much I wanted to do.
Gaius, you need to fight. You can't leave me here.
You can achieve so much more.
Obviously.
I don't want to have to marry anyone.